Hi, so this is Poetry Against the Plague in another way. This is Sex Without Love by Sharon Olds. How do they do it? The ones who make love without love, beautiful as dancers gliding over each other like ice skaters over the ice, fingers hooked inside each other's bodies, faces red as steak, wine, wet as the children at birth whose mothers are going to give them away. How do they come to the still waters and not love the one who came there with them? Light rising slowly as steam off their joined skin. These are the true religious, the purists, the pros, the ones who will not accept a false messiah, love the priest instead of the god. They do not mistake the lover for their own pleasure. They are like great runners. They know they are alone with their road surface, the cold, the wind, the fit of their shoes, their overall cardiovascular health. Just factors. Like the partner in the bed and not the truth, which is a single body alone in the universe against its own best time. And that was Poetry Against the Plague. Let's see if this actually works.